We'll make this wonderful paper skeleton from our A4 sheet. The parts have already been drawn for you. Take a screenshot and then print it on an A4 sheet. You will also need glue and scissors. This is the skeleton printout. First, fold the paper in half and then in a quarter. Then cut out all the individual rectangles. You will find that there are a total of 9 rectangles. The bottom strip will be used to stick the skeleton together. Now first, fold the skull along its midline and then cut the outline. Also cut the sockets for the eyes, nose and the mouth. Now here is the complete skull. Then move on to the ribcage. Fold the ribcage in half and then a quarter. Cut along the dotted lines, just a little short of the edge. On removing the cut pieces, you will see the ribcage. Similarly, cut all the individual parts. You make the pelvis, the arms, the legs, the hands, the feet, etc. Then stick the parts to complete the skeleton. Start by sticking the skull on top of the vertical strip. Then stick the rib cage and finally the pelvis. Well, the skeleton is slowly taking shape, and then attach the arms and the hands, the legs and the feet. Now this will complete the skeleton. Here you can see the major bones of the skeleton. They have been labeled. There are 200 odd bones in the human body. The paper skeleton is a great way to learn about the human body.
You can use the beautiful skeleton by this A4 size paper and also learn about the structure of our bones.